Haringey has a reputation as a high-spending borough with high rates. Now the Labour Authority needs more than £40 million to balance the books. It's overspent by some £13 million on housing the homeless and other services. And with high interest rates, it's facing huge repayments on loans used to prop up services during 4 years when the authority was rate-capped by the government.
And during those 4 years, services were maintained by a whole series of creative accountancy measures. We said then that in some senses that was mortgaging the future. There is definitely a price to be paid. We're now facing some of those bills.
The current authority insists it's doing its best to save money. There have been 1,500 voluntary redundancies among council staff, and in total, £40 million has been cut from this year's budget. But it's not enough, and the Tories claim the Labour leadership has been unrealistic and irresponsible.
Quite honestly, we simply have to draw in our horn, we have to cut our cloth according to the coat that we know we can wear, and we've simply got to learn to say no. That's a word which doesn't figure in the Labour Party's vocabulary.
The most likely compromise now is a package of cuts and a rate increase of at least 30%. That would add £165 to the annual average rate bill of £550. The public say they can't afford it.
It's £6,000 per year. Now, if it increases more than that, it's very, very difficult to afford that much.
I'm a pensioner. I'm putting our staff in there. I don't know how I'm going to pay.
One local MP believes businessmen will be forced to cut back on staff.
And they've told me it often becomes a choice between either paying the rates or paying wages. They can't do both. And therefore, if the rates go up to this kind of extent, there are going to be a lot of redundancies.
Haringey Council is expected to set the final rate at the end of this month. This is Teresa Driscoll for Thames News.